Now to a WPBF 25 News exclusive. Police in Delray Beach need your help tonight tracking down a couple of intercoastal bandits.
Detectives say for the last several months, thieves have been patrolling the waterway and have made off with about $250,000 worth of jet skis. Angela Rozier joins us live from Delray Beach. Angela, how are they getting away with this?
Well, police tell us they strike in the middle of the night when, you know, it's very light patrol here on the waterway. They say they bring their own bolt cutters, they free the jet skis, tie them up, and drag them away.
You know, coming in through the Intracoastal Waterway, kind of a stealth type crime here.
The suspects are captured on surveillance video pulling right up to the victim's home. You can see this guy looking around, checking to see if anyone's looking. Little did he know, everyone's looking now.
He's not looking at the camera, he's looking for anything else coming his way.
Sergeant Robert Keating says since March, several agencies in South Florida have been experiencing jet ski thefts along the Intracoastal.
We believe that these wave runners were leaving the area via local boat ramps in the late night hours, and they're subsequently ending up down in the Fort Lauderdale, Miami area.
He says more than a dozen high-end jet skis have been stolen, and at about $12,000 to $14,000 apiece, it's a lucrative business.
What we've seen, and if we were to tally up the losses from March to now, you'd probably see about $250,000 in wave runner thefts that have occurred.
Someone took Robert Fischel's 2 jet skis from his backyard 2 months ago. He says he was out of town when he got a call from his daughter.
He calls me Saturday morning. She says, "Dad, I got up. The jet ski lift is in the water. The jet skis are gone."
He says not only did they take his skis, but they took his chargers, extension cord, and
they took my fishing gear also. You know, I mean, I could do, that was the worst part of the whole theft. I lost my fishing gear while they took my skis.
He's installed some additional security measures just in case they return.
We called the police. They said there's been a rash of them. I heard that from the police, and I've heard that also from my insurance agent, which says that's one of their most common theft items in South Florida is jet skis.
And we talked to one local manufacturer coming up at 6. I'll tell you what he thinks these thieves are doing with those jet skis and advice he has for owners. Reporting live in Delray Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25.